We're looking at very cold temperatures of our own tonight, yet again. Now, the wintry weather is coming to an end. All the sleet, snow, freezing rain, that stops tonight, but the cold sticks around. Cloudy skies in Summerton right now, 37 degrees. Fortunately, just above the freezing mark, even though for us, that's still very cold in the 30s. Off to the northwest of us, there is still some snow coming down across parts of North Mississippi, very light snow, and maybe some of that that's crossing over into Hamilton right now. But this will be drying out over the next few hours, and after sunset, I think all of us will have dried out completely. Down to our south, thunderstorms in progress across much of the Florida panhandle, stretching up through Georgia and into the Carolinas, kind of caught between two air masses, so to speak. All the warm air is down to the southeast. Check out Jacksonville at 83 degrees. They have to make a quick trip down there, and then farther up to the northwest, that's where all that cold air is starting to funnel in yet again with those winds out of the north. 34 right now in Huntsville, 27 in Memphis. Everybody gets down to at least the 20s tonight. It's going to stay cloudy as well, down to around 27, 25 early tomorrow morning here in Birmingham. Good news is the sunshine comes back out tomorrow. That should help to relieve us from the colder temperatures just a little bit. And up to the northwest, though, while the temperatures are going to be, it's going to feel a little bit better, the temperatures are still going to be on the freezing side. So I think it's possible that those water main issues may persist up in northwest Alabama, especially through Saturday morning, where we could still be looking at teens in the morning. But during the day, there will be some more improvements over the weekend. Saturday, looking pretty good, sunshine in most spots in the 40s by then. And then really nice for Sunday as well. I think we get closer to 60 by Sunday afternoon here in Birmingham. Definitely not bad. And then the next best chance of rain arrives early on early for the start of next week. Monday morning, another good batch of showers passes through. Not expecting anything significant with that. It's just going to be in and out before you know it. By Monday night, we're in the clear. Again, your 7-day forecast, much better. We really need some of that sunshine, and it'll be with us all weekend long, so we'll get to see a nice reprieve from the wild week of weather we've had this past week.